Taoranting Park is one of the famous parks in Beijing. You can visit Taoran Pavilion, one of the four famous pavilions, and enjoy the beautiful scenery of ChineseGarden and Lotus Pond. Taoranting echoes the Longtan Lake in the east. Hello, 我们来到了Taoranting公园。
走一下大门。
This scenic park has a central island surrounded by a lake. Now we are in front of the Worth Lake. Opposite the Calm Lake is the central island. Taoranting is on there. The map of the park is in front of us. It's almost a triangle. The central island is surrounded by three lakes, east, west, and south. Dozens of famous pavilions emitted from all over the country are scattered in the park.So you can enjoy the style of famous pavilions all over China. Every time we came to Taoranting when we were children, we are most fascinated by this ride. Bumper car, spin kangaroo, roller coaster, and 大雪山, which has the highest status in the hearts of children. Although in the eyes of adults, 大雪山 is just a slide. The production is quite rough, but in our eyes when we were young,Go up the steps again and again, slide down again and again. Slide the short one a few times, then the long one. It was the excitement and passion of that time. After playing enough, spend 2 jiao to buy an ice cream. That's the best memory of those hot summer days. Taoranting Park is free for seniors. You can see all kinds of workouts, including this spooky crawling workout.It says that this is to alleviate the effect of gravity on people when walking upright. Even if you don't retire, the fall of 2 yuan is very cheap. There's no lack of young people's vigorous posture.
跨过了这座汉白玉石桥，我们来到了今天的第一个亭子。
This Huxin Island is in the west leg of Taoranting, and the Huxin Pavilion on the Huxin Island.The park used to use the venue for concert. We didn't stop at the Huxin Island, and to the Lotus Pond in the south. Taoranting's lotus are in full bloom this July, and there are many varieties. Lotus undulating among green leaves, forming a wonderful moment like music note with the Chuitai in the distance.Most tourists do not want to miss this beauty, refreshing when the breeze blows. The square pavilion opposite the pool is called Chuitai. It was built in 1986 in the same proportion as the slender west lake Chuitai. It is commonly known as 钓鱼台, and rumored that Emperor Qianlong had fished on the Chuitai of slender west lake.The white pagoda can be seen through the round hole in the Chuitai of Slender West Lake. In Chuitai of Taoranting, Feng Yu Chongzhou Pavilion can be seen through the round hole, but the modern buildings in the distance are a bit unpleasant.
Rose
Garden is called
Shengchun Mountain House.Where thousands of roses of different types and color are planted, and they remain the full bloom throughout the year.
哇，好香啊！巨香，就是那种甜香甜香的那种香。这个就是开败一朵又出一朵。你看这边这些的是败了吧？但是你看这有新骨头了，它也总会有残花，开败了就不香了。你看上面还有小蜘蛛，这个就没有那个粉的香，红色的、黄色的还有粉色的，就这三种颜色。这是新开的，看这多好看！你看月季瓣多，它就好看。
很香啊，对。
对啊，我天！看这一堆麻雀，这是刚翻了土吗？ 前两天下过雨，虫子多，那个麻雀都疯了。
这里有各个月季的名字，
特拉维亚塔一听就是国外品种，粉扇，波迪塞利，
太懂吃鸡，
估计就是外国的品种杂交出来的。你像这种金凤凰什么的，就属于国内自己的品种，就觉得叫玫瑰听着洋气，实际上它不就是月季吗？巴尔，理查德。
We walk in the sea of flowers until the sun drives us away. Taoranting is one of the four famous pavilions in China. Please look forward to our next video. If you like us, subscribe and like, please. Thank you.